lot of different ASMR roleplays out there these days. With lots of different triggers. And there are lots of different triggers that you'll find in one video. An eye exam roleplay that you won't find in another, like in a spa visit roleplay. So I was thinking, what happens if you combine those two genres to make one roleplay video? For instance, an eye doctor suits roleplay, or a flight attendant cranial nerve exam roleplay. So that's what I'm going to do for you today. In this hat, I have a handful of ASMR roleplay combinations that I've written on strips of paper, from which I'm going to draw at random. For future videos like this one, I'm going to need your help. So, in the comments below, leave your suggestions for different ASMR roleplay combinations that you would like to see in the future. For instance, makeup artist plus hypnotist. Creative, because I'm really excited to see all of your awesome ideas. So let's go ahead and pick one for this video. Here we go. Hi there. My name's Dr. Barber. It's nice to meet you. So, looks like you came in today because you're feeling maybe a little bit of extra fatigue, a little more than usual. Got you concerned? Alright. Okay. Go ahead and tell me just a little bit more about that, if you don't mind. Well, alright. Well, you certainly came the right place. We're gonna get you all fixed up. First things first, I'm gonna just take your blood pressure real quick. Okay? Alright. Hang tight. Okie dokie. So, you know how this bad boy works. May I have your arm, please? Thank you. I feel okay? Here we go. there's anything wrong, it's only fractionally bad. No. I'm just kidding. Blood pressure looks really, really good. Everything's normal. So, next I'm just gonna give your old ticker a quick listen with my doctor scope. Yeah. Just relax. Okay. I'm gonna come in close. Okay, breathe in for me. Good. Exhale. Good. Again. Good. Again, long exhale this time. Okay, gonna come around back. Again, long inhale. Good. Long exhale. Very good. And one more time. Okay, good. Right. One more long inhale. Good, long exhale. Very good. Okay. Now, one more time, but preferably without that alarming wheezing sound. I'm just kidding. Now, everything sounds really good, with the exception of that repetitive beating sound. What was that? I'm just kidding. Everything sounds normal. It's hardly something. Next, I'd like to just check out your lymph nodes, if that's okay. Okay, good. Alright. Okay, just relax. Any pain there? Okay, good. Anything here? Any discomfort? Okay, good. All right. So, you have any fun plans today? Oh, a haircut. Nice. Where do you usually go to get your hair cut? Well, this may sound a bit unprofessional of me, but I wouldn't go there if I were you. I've been there before. I don't know, I went to get a perm and it smelled terrible. The place was a mess. There was just hair all over the place. Okay, good. You know, while we're on the topic, this may come as a surprise to you, but I'm not just a doctor of medicine. I also happen to specialize in cutting hair. It's true. Yep. They don't call me Dr. Barber for nothing. Also, it's just my name. Yeah, so, I mean, since you're here, why don't you just let me cut your hair for you? No, really, you're already here. It's no trouble. I insist. I'll tell you what. You let me cut your hair, and I'll tell you what this mass is that's growing on your neck. Relax. Just kidding. No, everything looks good. Everything feels normal. Lymph nodes are fine. So, how about that haircut? Yeah, why not? You're here. Might as well. Yeah? You're not gonna regret this. So, we'll go ahead and get started on that, and then we'll get back to this whole medical exam thingy. So, why don't you just step over here to my sink, and we'll get started. Great, come on. How's the temperature of the water? Is that good? Okay, good. So, I'm just gonna wet the hair just a bit before we shampoo. I'm done washing your hair. It'll be so clean. You'll be able to eat off of it. Yum, 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 yum. Just kidding. But really, though. Okay. Temperature's still okay. Okay. nice little scalp massage as we cleanse the scalp. Okay, good. No. Trust me, I'm a doctor, hairstylist. Oh, good. Okay, good. And here we go. Gorgeous. Very nice. Okay. Hold very still. Okay. What's that? You want to finish your exam? I'm right in the middle of your haircut. You just want to finish the haircut after the exam? All right. If you say so. Sheesh. Priorities, priorities. Okay. Well, back in doctor mode. I suppose. You insist. Okay. Where were we? No, I'm asking you, where were we? Right, okay. So, I remember. I am just gonna take a quick look-see in your peepers. Check your pupil response. So, go ahead and just look straight ahead for me. Follow the light with your eyes. Good. 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 All right, good. And cover one eye. Okay, and the other eye. All right, good. As I thought. You have a case of dusty eyes. Oh. It's just this. Alright, one more time. Oh, that's much better. Very good. Look up. Good. Keep looking up. Right up here. Come around and just check your ears, okay? All right. One sec. All right, that looks good. Yule-yoo. Echo, echo, echo. Just kidding. Okay. Normal. And that concludes your exam. So we can get back to the fun stuff now. A diagnosis. You are persistent, aren't you? Let's see. According to WebMD, based on your symptoms, it looks like you could either be suffering from exhaustion or Appalachian beaver face. What is that? It's a toss-up. Let's go with exhaustion. Okay. Sure. I am going to prescribe you some melatonin. I recommend that try and get at least 8 hours of sleep every night for a full week. We finish that haircut. Great. get hairs on my special doctor jacket. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Where were we? Okay. And here we go again. You know, there's all this prestige that comes with being a physician. But I'm honestly way more impressed with hairstylists. Sure, they don't have to go through 8+ years of higher education. You know, they can more or less use the internet to do all the heavy lifting for them. With hairstylists, where's the WebMD for that? Am I right? Cutting hair is truly an art form. You have to really know what you're doing. Medical opinion, you look great. Okay. I think we're just about done. I'd like to style your hair, if that's okay. Great. I don't have any official hair products stocked here. I know. I've got some antibacterial hand sanitizing gel that probably do the trick. Okay. All right. Just a little bit there. Looks good. Okay. Don't move. Like to see? All right, one moment. Okay. Are you ready for the big reveal? Are you sure? All right. Take a look. think it's really something special. Good, I'm so glad you like it. I think it looks great. Well, look at that. I've got to get going. I've got a 4 o'clock that should be here by now. They came in with the flu, but I think they can be convinced. Forget 8 hours of sleep a night for at least 1 week. Got it. Good. Well, it was great to see you.